So Tour de Vail is honestly, it's all about people that came together and want to accomplish something. People should come at Tour de Vail because we want to tell our story to people. We want to tell people it's okay to have mental illness. We want people to see that we are a great people. It's about community. It's a fun event. And happy anniversary, Vail Days, for 40 years. Happy anniversary to the Tour de Vail for 20 years. I'm just so grateful that I'm a part of this community, honest to God.